Hallo, meine lieben Freunde, ich bin's, euer lieber Odo. Und wir sind da unterwegs in Disco Elysium. Die Zeit rennt uns davon. Zurück ins Whirling in Rags. Wir waren den ganzen Tag unterwegs. Wir sind so. Gute Polizisten sind hier. Jetzt schauen wir mal, ob wir den guten Hardy nochmal ansprechen können.
Looks like the circus left him, but the clowns are still here.
Ah ja. I want to talk about the hanging again. Guess what? I've connected you to the local trade. The Mercury hanged. His friends are coming for you.
Like hell you have. There is no local drug trade. This place is as clean as a rifle. Go back to Jamrock and ask the local junkies how clean your streets are in Precinct 41 Kilos.
We'll do that. In the meantime, did you know that there's an abandoned lorry at the intersection that was used to move raw ingredients for drugs from Terminal B to Jamrock? The person driving it was present at the hanging. It was one of you. We've connected the footprints. Detective, do you want to deliver the coup de grace?
You're right. There is no local drug trade except you. No, do the honor, you've earned it. Not at the lieutenant. Ja, lassen wir das den Kim machen.
You're right, Titus. There is no local drug trade, because it's all controlled by you. You're the drug trade.
That's a mighty interesting theory. I guess that's what you would need to do, theoretically. A big, strong, state-run monopoly would outcompete the runts on the street.
Yeah, man. Theoretically, that's what you would do. To get rid of the gangs, the dealers, even some of the junkies.
You would need good, trustworthy people to take their place, of course. Hardy men to run such a monopoly. For the good of the community, of course.
This is disgusting. You're admitting to profiting off of poisoning your own people. Ich meine, wenn ich das sage, ist das ein bisschen scheinheilig, oder? Good idea. People are always going to do drugs. At least this way, you have some control over it. Yeah, keep telling yourself that. I know for a fact. There's still plenty of drugs out there.
No, there aren't. Some little shit and his dad are doing speed. Who fucking who? The stuff's probably from Jamrock.
Whatever you've seen is peanuts. Look at the big picture, man. The place is a paradise. And all thanks to Hardy Boys.
Okay.
Theoretically, of course. We're just talking politics here. My answer to your drug accusation is, how dare you? Go fuck yourself.
Okay.
Not quite yet, Mr. Hardy. There were 8 sets of prints on the crime scene. There are only 7 Hardy Boys here.
Yay, Hardy, the one who's missing. She runs the thing, right?
My answer is, fuck off. Take Mind your own business. There is no 8th Hardy.
Ja, stimmt, weil ihr nach ihrer... Weil ihr offensichtlich nach ihrer Pfeife tanzt. Könnte das sein?
Here we go. Back to the usual.
I know, fat he walked on all fours. He's so fucking fat he left two sets of footprints. Go fuck your mom, Dennis.
Okay.
That's more like it, boys. You heard him. It was Angus on all fours.
Oh, ein neuer Skill Point. Ha, wir haben plus eins gekriegt.
Again. Just get the dead guy's autograph, since you're his biggest fan.
Good one, Titus.
Okay.
About fucking time.
Okay, dann nehmen wir noch das Joyce Ding.
By friends, you mean his squad mates from Cronell.
Ja. Yeah.
Wouldn't want to beat up his grandma.
Some of the men put their beers down. Yes. They're forming some kind of tribunal. They're coming for you.
This is what happens if you take the law into your own hands. Other people start doing it too.
Mm-hmm.
Let them come. The Hardy boys are right fucking here.
Klar.
You heard the man. Right here. We're armed. We got the whole district behind us. And Glenn. Glenn is fucking crazy.
Ja, klar.
Yeah. I will oil him or the machine.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do you know that a single serrate... Joyce said they've gone rogue. Nobody's controlling them.
Big fucking surprise. They hire psycho scum, arm them to the teeth, and let them loose in the city. What do you think is gonna happen?
Da ist jetzt das perfekt, die Antwort.
The fuck is that supposed to mean?
You're the bees, they are the hornet.
We're not bees, we're men. We're socialists.
Ja, klar. Ihr seid Drogendealer.
Easy, E. He's trying to phase you. What are you trying to do? Scare my men?
Nein, ich glaube, das muss ich gar nicht mehr machen.
We got weapons of our own. We got Ester 50s, Zeligers. Glenn's got a knock cannon at home.
Well, if Glenn has a knock cannon at home, I guess you'll be all right.
That thing has seven barrels, one trigger. You do the math.
Uh-huh. Ja. Oh Gott, die Hessen sind sie nicht, oder?
So are the local gangs. The fucking Barmy Army and the Madre scum. You've been out there. Seen any around?
Yeah. Where are they now, huh? Send back to Madre in an airtight cargo crate.
Uh-huh.
These people are trained military professionals. Special forces, as you said. They're not a gang or Barmy army.
No, they're not. They're uncoordinated and drunk. We know more about them than you think.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay?
Okay. They're going to wipe you the fuck out, Titus. I mean, okay. You got this. You got the numbers. I mean, okay. I'll be on your side when they come. I mean, okay, you got one more gun on your side. Once I find mine, I lost it. I mean, okay, I guess I'll be gunning you down right alongside them.
Goddamn right we do. We done it before. Ain't that right, fellas?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah we have. Battle-hardened urban soldiers, man. We got the guns and the reserves.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we got reserves. We mm-hmm. can call in reinforcements.
Na schon, wir sind schon auf 17%. Yes. ist nicht gut. Können wir Authority noch in irgendeiner Weise erhöhen? I'm going to take now. Brauchen wir nicht Interfacing, nicht Physical Instrument, nicht Reaction Speed, nicht Composure war es, glaube ich. Ja, Composure war es. Oder? Mist. Wobei, andererseits, warte mal, ist das nicht die hier gestanden? Aston Martin, no. Policeman Cloak, Trash Container, Cafeteria Window. Oh, könnten wir bitte da runterkommen? Titadi, Authority. Authority. Irgendwas hat für Authority. Was macht das nochmal? Rhetoric, Drama, Interface. Nein, Authority haben wir nicht. Ich glaube, wir haben minus 1, aber von Flip-Up-Gleisen. Okay, das heißt, die ziehen wir aus. Dann haben wir plus 1 auf Authority zumindest auf eine Art und Weise gekriegt. Ja, wir können Authority ja noch erhöhen. Ich frage mich gerade, Zigaretten erhöhen die Intellect oder Psych? Das könnten wir auf jeden Fall machen. Wir könnten aber auch noch, machen wir, versuchen nochmal mit der Tante vom Wording in Rex zu telefonieren und schauen wir mal, ob wir was über die über das herausfinden, dass die offensichtlich jemanden angegangen sind. Wir wissen ja jetzt auch, wie diese Lady ausschaut.
Inside, you see a set of steering levers, a radio microphone, a pull-out toolbox and the soft glow.
Ja, ja.
How may I assist you?
Oh, die Serial Number, das könnten wir auch mal fragen. Yeah.
Produced by Fairweather in their facilities in Bettencourt sur la Clé in 42.
Okay.
It was part of a special order for Corps de Pharmacie, a security firm contracted to protect the interests of Oranis pharmaceutical companies in the Seminine conflict.
Okay.
So, it seems the armor went to Seminine. That's where the paper trail ends, though. Even the firm has proven difficult to track. Corps de Pharmacie has been renamed several times over in the years since the armor was issued.
Okay, I'm guessing one of its names is Trenel.
Yes, that is the most recent name the ACP has been able to connect to the CVP. And the one before it was Downwell. I also have one called Sediment, but I think that might be a different contractor. No, they work called Sediment. And Somatosensor, it seems. All that during the last 9 years.
Okay.
A suit of armor like this would have been manufactured with a particular person's physique in mind. You should ask for whom this suit was fitted.
Suit of armor like this? Okay, no, fragen wir doch gerade.
But the ICP tends to be reluctant to share private sector records. I could try to talk them into it, though.
Natürlich.
This is a fun challenge for her. An opportunity to contribute beyond doing her job by rote. She'll gladly put in the extra effort for Team RCM.
Yes, please do try. It's imperative that we learn whose armor this was. Yes, thank you, officer. I really appreciate your efforts in this case. Gute Frage, gute Frage. Oben oder unten? Beides ist gut.
So, call back tomorrow. Hopefully I will have more information for you then.
Please connect me to Unan. Please connect me to Sylvie.
Just a second, officer.
Ich finde das absolut spitze.
Be Malaika on the line for you, officer. Yes, hello?
Hello, Sylvie.
Oh, great. What else do you need, detective?
Das ist sehr ärgerlich. Ich kann sie nicht danach fragen. Hauptsächlich, ich habe Infos dazu gekriegt.
Why not?
Okay.
Maybe I don't know. I just know I have to take some time off right now.
Yeah. It's okay. I think I got everything I need. Thanks.
Anything else I can help you with, officer?
Okay, nein, das filmen wir natürlich jetzt noch nicht. I'm done with the radio for now.
57.
In the cabin, you see a set of steering levers.
Ja. Danke. Wir rufen sie an. Okay. Also darüber haben wir nicht erfahren. Schauen wir mal, Zigaretten. Ah, machen plus 1 auf Intellekt, nicht auf Psyche. Habe ich irgendwas, um das Psyche zu erhöhen? Da habe ich was. Pyrolidon. Finde ich gut. Pyrolidon Authorities ist Psych, ja. Na dann. Use it, baby. Also, warte mal, wie war das? Warte mal, was war das? Ah, okay.
Whoa. In your hand, Pyrolidon. The double rainbow of synthetic hallucinogens. Rare and gritty. A product of the age of atomic power.
Atomic power? Too scary. Look at the little pack of liquid.
What a funny little cap. Don't let the scary medical warnings throw you off. It's an inadequate antidote to radiation poisoning, but a potent antidote to boredom.
It's an inadequate antidote to radiation poisoning is good. But a potent antidote. Radiation poisoning sounds scary. Open the cap.
The container is warm to the touch. Or is that just the anticipation? You screw the lid open and look. A little slit on the side lets you just slurp it up. Like an oyster. Slurp it.
Wait, won't Kim see me slurp?
What is he? Your mother? Is Kim your au pair? Slurp it. Slurp the morsel of danger joy.
Okay, stimmt. Electrochemistry hat natürlich nicht ganz unrecht.
You suck a minuscule drop of extremely chemical
smell. Da hat man gar innen drinnen.
There, it seeps into your tongue. When you swallow, it's already almost all gone.
Tastes like a kiss. It's like fire. Tastes like an anti-radiation drug.
It tastes like many things, all melted into one conflagration in the back of your throat. As you look around, the world slowly exists as it did before. Only now, gentle flames lick at its edges, as though it were a photo burning.
Okay, oh god, on fire?
But really, it's just a metaphor.
Electrochemistry, you are the best.
A drop of liquid is slower, more subtle than that of real flames, yet just as warm.
Finde ich gut.
it makes you want to share your discovery with Kim.
Nein, wollen wir nicht. Just the drop of that anti-radiation drug. It's great. Be able to stand straight and walk.
Why not? This government-developed substance seems very non-intrusive. You could even operate heavy machinery. Fire machinery.
Ooh. This is going to be so useful in my time.
Already you can tell you're going to be slurping a lot more Parolidon. This stuff is going to give you insight into that little flickering light hidden in all the
Ah, yeah. That's it. Okay. Good, 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 good. Na dann. Ah ja, wir werden das machen, aber... Nein, was... So. Ja. Weil ich möchte nicht einen Schaden kriegen und dann dabei sterben. Okay. Also, nochmal, jetzt sollten wir eigentlich eine etwas höhere Chance haben. Wir sollten jetzt noch nicht abspeichern, nö. Einen Versuch geben wir ihm bei der niedrigen Chance. Ich will sowieso steigen. Das passt dann auch in Authority. What is it? Naja, was soll schon sein? Ah, 42%. 8 oder höher. Na, bist du wahnsinnig. First try.
You look around this room full of sweaty men, swearing, drinking, spitting out tobacco. Does this look familiar?
Where have I seen this before? I get it, Titus. You guys really are the authority around here. You must be. You're just like real cops, drinking beer and sitting around with your dicks in your hand.
You got a problem with beer now.
Not quite there yet. Push on.
No, no. I'm drunk on the job too. I don't give a shit. Just like you guys. No, I'm also a big fan of beer and jerking off instead of helping people. I have a beer problem, but not a problem with beer. I also have no idea how to do my job, like you. Ha! Das ist gut! Das nehmen wir.
For yourself, buddy. I've been running this outfit for 10 years now.
Ja, so schaust du aus. Seen
Martinez before it started. It was like jam rock now.
They didn't see shit, man. Kids getting shot. We had 3 shootings a week. Fucking graffito everywhere. You cops haven't shown up since the 30s.
Congratulations on the graffito removal. All I see is you sitting around talking about Monica's titties while there's a rape victim.
So what? What do you want from me? We took care of that fuck.
Okay.
Don't let him drink that. One more push. Quick. Just don't antagonize him. You have this already.
Was jetzt? Soll ich Authority oder Suggestion glauben? It's not about who did it. It's about the victim. She needs help. She needs counseling.
Titus?
She stops mid-sentence. That's it. You got him. He's going to give it up. But on his terms.
You wanna help her, cop? Fine. I'm gonna let you help her. But you treat her with respect.
Ah, sehr gut, sehr gut.
If you don't, if you question her, harass her. A freight train of pain, buddy.
What is her name?
Glacia. I'm on duty. She's staying here at the Whirling in Rags. A real pretty one. Silvery jumps.
Ah, die Frau, die wir ganz am Anfang schon getroffen haben.
I'm on you. With an O-U.
Shit. The girl. The girl upstairs? That can't be her. She knows you drank so hard you forgot you were a cop.
Oh, it's her! It's definitely her! It's Miss Oranje Disco Dancer!
Miss Oranje Disco Dancer. Class, yeah? Compose your medium. Said you don't remember being a cop. Said you don't remember reality.
Sure, why not? You've probably seen her around.
Ah, shit. That's it, kids. Wir brauchen einen Elfer oder Zwölfer. Das schaffen wir nie im Leben. Wir hätten doch abspeichern sollen vorher.
You inexplicably act cool after the victim's name. With your eyes bulging like some wild beast.
Er hat einen Zehner.
Fidgeting and sweat starts forming on your brow as Titan looks at you oddly.
I don't understand what's so cool here.
Nothing. Ouch.
We just have a few more questions. Then we'll be on our way.
Whatever you do, do not tell him you know her. That would sound off. Calm,
okay.
Normal. Try to forget this little hiccup.
Okay. So what was her relation with the mercenary? So the rape. When was that? So scratch your head. What is your relationship with her? I think I know her. Okay, wir haben gesagt, das machen wir nicht. Thank you. Okay. So what was her relationship with the mercenary? She is Oranje.
That's their relationship.
Something is off here. His anger is possessive.
Ah, sie hat ihn gekannt.
It's like that karaoke incident all over again. Or like some of the other girls he was harassing.
Okay, er hat sie gekannt.
Okay, enough. All of this is irrelevant to your stated investigation.
Es war eigentlich gar kein Rape.
You did it before we killed him. He's not gonna do it again. So what does it matter?
Okay.
It would help if we establish a timeline.
All right.
2 weeks maybe.
I don't know. I need another beer.
Okay.
Here you go, boss.
So, scratch your hand. What is your relation?
I know her.
Is she the lady, vielleicht? Könnte, es hat ja geheißen, sie hat die Haarfarbe geändert. Vielleicht ist blond gar nicht ihre richtige Haarfarbe.
Do you know her?
Well enough, Copper. We party. She's been here for a few months.
Aha, sie ist wirklich die Lady, nehme ich mal an. So she's not from around here. Is she okay? That's cool. So she's not from around here?
You mean Revachol? Nah, our Miss Oranje disco dancer is an immigrant or a drifter of some sort. Been staying over here. Over the winter.
Don't you give her any more trouble. She's just had some bad luck, that's all.
Okay.
Shut up, Angie. She doesn't need your help.
Aww.
Titus gives them both a look. They fall silent.
Okay, okay.
It's like these guys don't know how to feel about this. You should keep picking at it.
Okay, suggestion.
And what was up with the party she and Titus did? It sounded fun.
Electrochemistry, halt die Klappe. You said you partied? Oh, that's cool. But what did you mean?
What do you think I meant?
Hmm.
Yeah, we did them. What's that to you?
So you're saying the two of you were close?
No, we just fucked. That's all. I'm not gonna give you any details if that's what you're after. So put your dick away.
He really went out of his way to seem comfortable with this topic. That's all you're gonna get for now.
Okay.
He's doing a good job here. A commendable performance of I don't give a shit.
Remember what I said. Freight train of pain.
Okay. Sehr gut, sehr gut, sehr gut. Vielleicht kann man jetzt mit ihr reden. Vorher war sie ja weggesperrt, quasi. Okay, Kim, gehen wir raus zum Sprechen. Und dann ist Schluss für heute. Okay, Kim, was sagst du?
Sir, what was that?
What was what?
You looked strange when he mentioned the assault victim's name. Do you know that woman?
Yep.
Is there something I should know before we talk to her?
Whatever you do, don't say the first thing.
Ja, stimmt, das sage ich auf keinen Fall. I met her in the hallway after I woke up. She knows I didn't remember being a cop.
Okay, that's manageable. Understood. You were not in good shape on Monday.
That's it.
This is unprofessional. Not sharing information with me is unprofessional.
Is this this?
His opinion of you has lowered considerably.
Echt jetzt? Rhetorik, du bist dumm. Wenn du mir dann etwas redest, was dann schlecht ist für mich. Okay, sollen wir mit ihr überhaupt jetzt gleich sprechen? Ich würde ganz gern mit dem Boss, mit dem Typen dort sprechen, damit wir den endlich auseinandernehmen können. Okay. Auf jeden Fall an dieser Stelle, meine Herrschaften, werden wir wieder Schluss machen. Bevor wir wieder mit dem dicken Fetten da oben reden. Mit dem elenden Nazi, für den wir die Critical Race Theory gelernt haben. Damit wir da reinkommen. Ich möchte da jetzt endlich rein. Weil das Rüberspringen, das kann ich wohl vergessen. Measurehead's amazing. Okay, aber das machen wir das nächste Mal. Ich speichere hier ab. Bis dann. Tschüss euch.